Hello friends, in this video we will understand the how to create a multi-section solid in CATIA view 5. First check below points for creating multi-section solid in CATIA. First point, location of closing point must be in the same linear direction. Second is direction of closing point must be the same, and mode of coupling must be proper as ratio, tangency, vertices and tangency then curvature. Let's start. Requirements for creating multi-section solid. Required two profiles or sketches. This is a sketch based feature. Select multi-section solid. Select first sketch. Select second sketch. In section, first check location of closing point must be in a same linear direction. The location of closing points is in different directions, different locations. Select coupling mode. Preview. Vertex of the profile lead to guides with the smaller curvature. In this case, change this location of closing point. Select. Go to a closing point. Right click on a mouse, select replace and replace the closing point on this point. Next, preview. Create a multi-section solid. Next point is direction of closing point must be the same. Let's see. This is the direction of closing points. The direction of closing points in same direction. Change this direction. Preview. This part is created like that. This is a wrong. Reverse this direction and preview. In this case, first create a point on this, second on this circle. Let's start. Select axis. Select trim option, select break and keep. Double click on trim, quick trim, select this, select this, select this, select this, select this. The circle is separated in four sections, first, second, third and fourth, by using this break and keep. Select multi-section solid, select this, select this, and use tangency. Check closing, first check closing points, this closing points on different location, replace on this point, check direction, closing point direction, closing point direction on same, it's same, closing point direction is same. Next select coupling mode, select ratio to you. Created. Next select tangency preview. Use tangent, use tangency. Current coupling mode cannot be applied. Change the ratio or add or remove guides or add remove coupling. In this condition, add coupling modes. Select coupling, add this. Select this point. Select point on this circle. In linear direction, add, select this point, select this point, similarly, select this point, this point, select this point, this point, preview. Create a multi-section solid with coupling mode tangency. Next is tangency, then curvature. Preview. Next is vertices. Preview. Next example. Select this case, and this three case. Check closing point location. Change this. Select, go to the closing point. Right click on the mouse. Select replace and select this. Similarly, go to a closing point, right click on a mouse, select replace and select this. Check the direction of closing points. This, this, and this. Okay. The all the directions in a same. It's same. All the direction of closing point is same. Go to the ratio. Preview. If you don't want this line or maintain the tangency between them, select tangency, preview. Select vertices. At this time, select vertices. Preview. Next is tangency. At this time, create a coupling mode. Add. Select this point. Select this. Select this. Similarly, select this. Select this. And select this. Select this. Select this. Create a multi-section solid by using the coupling. Coupling mode is tangency. Similarly, tangency then curvature. Preview. In tangency, the curvature are coupled according to the tangency discontinuity point, and tangency then curvature, the curve are coupled according to their curvature discontinuity point. In vertices, the curves are coupled according to their vertices. This is first sketch, this is second sketch. Add this. This is a sketch based feature. Select multi-section solid. Select sketch. Select first sketch. Select second. Select coupling mode. Ratio. The location of closing point 1 and location of closing point 2 is in same direction. Preview. Select second. If they have same number of points, they coupled using tangency then curvature and vertices coupling mode.